assistant payment. Or no so many training on in a big way lava in Gunun Dolmondo. And no so me and a Luna Dolmondo in a moment number of Sugoti in a day so metal a Luna Dolmondo and a moment as a classic book in a moment. And Nandra New County, no one go and the Sammy Soman a lava, lava can a bank. And I'm starting to buy my interest. I'm going to go to the Kina, Nambula. Ni mama no. E bom botona no bu matantu ni o tek sa warna kana non ton du mata bu bale. E na rawa tiki na tiki na ka kin bu so tu. E na bu sa mole mu. Na bu sa mole mu go na non ni du tara na non ni du bale. Na mata bu bale an du. E na le bu ni e ro mu le nda bu ni da na bu no. Ya min min don do me lo u le buli ni na na da lo mo ba un bor na mo na sa bor to sa ki le un program ni be bu ke me ora ro to sa ki na ro ti lisi ke na tar ni ba be ke ni sa na le mo ra na be program ba ga un bor sa na we so ta sa ba na no ni bula na we si go e wi sa ti ki na be bu ke tar ni ba le me verto na tamba ni la un su que tu sana FNPF me da para vale na manda coro sin bele no mata na no ni ta tamba ni to ni vale a to ni vale bo sa mora rota carto un gara buti un go el na tamba ni bo ka bo tu sa tu na tamba da da ni we va vale ta ki ke na we mo to da ta ki Ministry of Housing and community development. Na mama dal ni bu gongori kun na rao ni hoy dan ni sibe bana fiji san na tamba sa tigo na ma dal mo do sa mbe sa tamba sa tigo na pepo ni sibe ko kun ni sa na turan ki na marama na mo dai tigo tigo de la bo na ku to mai na bu ba to dai ta ki na rao cha ki na na mo dai tigo na sa bu ko sa na be ba tor dai ta ke na kara na non to lo mi na sa na ra me ba ka mai buru buru ni bu le na sa u ma tar ni wa wa ni basi ma ma ke te bu le gra ki in na bu ko sa ta ni mai na wal ni bu bu ka ma ta ni bu ni sa la ma tar ni bu le bu la ma ko ni bu ri ke na sti si bu ni u bi sa sa ra ta le na ni u ni sa ra ba ma ri ti o la lo na television se on sa ni sa u mi me verto na kamba ni na walesi. Toka ki na ke na rora rota ki na na kila ini tukutuku na mono libu liba se na wifi e da kiraki. O sa mga ndi ta na lomani bida na mbak mingo kuni na mga njinta na bibi isa ulu naka kuni na sutawa kondonu mato. E na nonde tukutuku sa kwa ilabu bongo ke na bi program ni bibu ke salva tamayi Roman meeting to begin around a road in Tibunaka in a bullet or two. So, Coimbori, those are my own living that I'm not into. Casamatata will never be Nikua. Nakana Tandolo became in a little room on a castle with Bibuke, can a river talk like that. Men a Bibuke in Garabi Bully, can a woman be sneezy, can a dada. And the Sunday don't make on going on a Muslim Noma, or that was so soaking on the moon. O maro ta ko le ni le buvir na to ke ni gele o sa ba na ta ko na sa ti ko na bu bu ke maro ta ki un gore na hu na le bu a ta yo ta ki na no ko maten tu na ke na otor da ki ta ki na no ni du gele a da na sa ti ko na to ke land development initiative ta to so da ki na ke ni tu tu go la bu ngo ki na chin karu na million na dol sangara ba sa ti na no ko maten tu na bu ba ngo mendarao ni bugo in drau na bulo ni businisi kom kaki na tele da ki ni bulo bugi lau ni non da bono te usa mai na tu tu bulo mo na bi na bosa o ti a tin sa tin na milen na dol o pore da sa tu mai ni le bi da sarna na te ni gele na le ni bono na me va ta sa tu na ilamo
Ladies and gentlemen, it was only 2 weeks ago that I was last in Ra, opening my government's roadshow, and I'm very glad to be back today to address the Ra Provincial Council. And today, I'm happy to be back during what is a momentous week for Fiji. We're making history for every member of every family in the country as we roll into the 2018-2019 financial year, bringing many of the landmark policies of our latest national budget into effect as of yesterday, the 1st of August. That is very good news for every family in Ra and every Fijian family across the country. We've said from the moment the budget was announced that this is a budget designed at every level to support families in Fiji from the ground up, from new babies to children, to young adults, to mothers and fathers, and to those most vulnerable in Fijian society, those living with disabilities, the elderly, the families who are struggling to make ends meet. The policies in this budget are going to be a big boost to every Fijian. As you see the benefits of this budget coming into effect together, we are going to strengthen the institution of family in Fiji, the beating heart of Fijian society. We've done a lot of growing, both as a nation and as a people, under my government's leadership. We've grown the economy for 9 straight years. We've grown the number of jobs, bringing unemployment down to a 20-year low. And we've massively grown our networks of infrastructure, delivering a decade of new development for Fijians everywhere. But as we're welcoming all this new prosperity, as we're putting new technology into the hands of our people and opening up new services, we as a society need to grow as well. We need to hold each other to a higher level of moral standard. We need to set high expectations for every Fijian, because it's not enough to do better. We have more money, we have more money, more opportunities, and access to more services. We also need to actually be better. Better fathers, better mothers, better neighbors to our fellow Fijians, and better, more caring Fijian citizens. I was in Lebuka this week, opening some major new developments across Obolo. And I spent time with communities across the island, speaking with them, listening to their concerns, much as I've done here in Ra in the past. There were a lot of good things to hear, but among that, there was a concern that stood out to me. There was a concern, the question of safety in some parts of Lebuka, owed to drunkenness and lawlessness from some in the community. I have directed the police to bring security to those areas in question. But this again speaks to the concern I've had for some time. It's a lack of values, a lack of common decency, accountability and responsibility for one's own behavior and for the safety of others. It's a lack of respect for each other as Fijians. That's why I say that this week, as this latest budget rolls out, is so important. Because while we learn values from our friends in the workplace, values are instilled best by our families. And it is strong families that nurture strong Fijian citizens. When parents or guardians who can put food on the table, put a roof over their heads, work hard and be rewarded, they set an example for their children and our next generation. And that makes for a better, safer, and stronger Fijian society. And when we speak about the next generation, my government is dedicated to ensuring that they have a solid foundation from the very beginning of their lives. That's why, as of yesterday, low-income mothers of newborn Fijian babies have, for the first time in Fijian history, become eligible for our parenthood assistance payment, a $1,000 grant that is paid into a new bank account for the child in two installments, $500 upon their birth and $500 once they enroll in year one. And the bank accounts that are open for the child will be free of any fees, helping to create a culture of financial responsibility and encouraging savings from the day the child is born. We've also officially rolled out a series of programs that will assist thousands of Fijian families with purchasing homes and leases for the first time. This is similarly important to the formation of values and the creation of strong and empowered family unit. While values come from many places, at school, in the community, at church, they start at home. And it's clear that having the stability of home ownership provides peace of mind that helps mothers and fathers focus on what matters most, maintaining and nurturing their family. That's why we have introduced a series of new initiatives aimed at empowering Fijians to purchase leases and buy or construct homes for the first time through the provision of thousands of dollars in government subsidies. And these programs are designed to provide the most assistance to those who need it most. For many Fijians living in Ra, this assistance will truly be life-changing. We have been sure to cater for to all potential home buyers, including those who meet the FNPF home building criteria under the village Matangali scheme. It's safe to say that today, the dream of home ownership has never been closer for so many Fijians. Full details of these housing assistance programs are managed by the newly formed Minister of Housing and Community Development, and full details and the steps to apply for assistance will be advertised in the Fiji Sun this week. Ladies and gentlemen, this new budget goes far beyond the home. You will see and feel the benefits of it through every aspect of your lives. Specifically to Ra, we have allocated new funding for extending the electricity grid to the south, continuing construction on the multi-species hatchery, preparing to build a new bus station, and completing the market in Rakiraki and more. We are extending the government services from fire stations to municipal markets to roads and crossings, health centers, schools, and police posts all throughout Ra. Over the past year, many of you have gained access to free television for the first time through Walesi. And with the new budget, this access to information and entertainment will only expand further in Ra with the creation of a free Wi-Fi hotspot in Rakiraki. It's truly no exaggeration to say that over the course of the next year, you and your neighbors will continue to see drastic improvements to your quality of life. But when it comes to the budget and when it comes to all of the progress that my government has achieved, I am most proud of the opportunities that have been created for Fijians to help themselves, help their families, and help their communities. Because above all else, it is the government's job to open doors for its people. And it's clear that today, more doors are open than at any point in our nation's history. From our education revolution to the creation and growth of new industries and careers, it's truly never been a better time to be alive and to thrive in Fiji. I have been pleased to see Tauke landowners taking advantage of exactly these types of opportunities that I speak of. My government is adamant about bringing new development opportunities, and this is why we introduced the Tauke Land Development Initiative and increased budget grant in this new financial year to a full $12 million. From planning to construction, government lends a helping hand to guide communities to turn the vision for development into a reality. This initiative is a vote of confidence in the Tauke's vast untapped potential to not only participate in our flourishing economy, but to be drivers of growth. Similarly, my government continues to provide micro and small business grants to aspiring entrepreneurs, helping them transform their business ideas into livelihoods. And time and again, we have seen these investments grow into prosperous businesses, oftentimes expanding to employ other Fijians and further fuel the economy. In Ra, I'm confident that grant recipients will see this success replicated for the benefit of themselves and their communities. Ladies and gentlemen, in an election year, it's only to be expected that you will receive many visits from candidates trying to win your votes with tricks and gimmicks. They repeat their promises of change. I can tell you that that our position is right about, they would certainly bring about change, and change for the worse. Because my fellow Fijians, we don't need to see into the future to know how their ill-conceived policies would change our country's unprecedented progress. Their track record of irresponsible decision-making and economic mismanagement speaks for itself. And you already know what you'll get with my Fiji First government as you see it around you every day, the real change that you and your families deserve. I truly appreciate your kind welcome this morning as you meet to plan for the next year ahead and measure the progress that you will be made. I wish you a successful meeting and that you continue to find ways to capitalize on the momentous opportunities that are at your feet today. And every the Sakananganga Nibosea, Samoindola Ustachim, Nanumni Mbose Voturang, Nabunovoturang Sahara, Nasa Voturang.